Yo guys, what is going on? It's your girl here. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're reacting to some more Tool. Everyone enjoyed the last Tool I done. I enjoyed the last Tool I done. I want to get into Tool, guys. I want to hear more. So let's do it, guys. Today, we are listening to Tool Prison Sex. Do I bleep that out? Am I allowed to say that word on YouTube? Is that okay to say? I really don't know. Oh my God, this video could literally may never be hit. You may never see this video, guys. You may never see this video. I could just be sitting here speaking to myself because this video might never get onto YouTube because of that word. Guys, the last Tool I done, I made a mistake and said that Tool sound like corn. Now, I didn't mean to compare them. I didn't mean to say that they sounded the same. I knew I shouldn't have put that into the video, but I did. And I knew I made a mistake. I didn't want to come off as Tool and corn the same. They're not the same. I know they're not the same. They're two different bands. They're two different genres. The way that I listen to the music and the way that I feel of the music, that's what I mean when they're the same. I don't generally mean that they're the same band or they're the same kind of music. It's like trying to compare Justin Bieber to bloody Britney Spears. It's not the same. They're not the same. But when I listen to them, they make me feel the same. Am I making sense? I'm not making sense, right? Let's just get into this reaction, guys. Let's just do it.
Thank you.
realize how big my top is. Oh, that was beautiful. Guys, that was bloody beautiful. I'm not gonna lie. That was really nice, guys. I really friggin' enjoyed that song. That was a really nice song. I don't know. It was just something about it. It just made me feel good. I really liked that song. I'm not... Guys, I have nothing... I don't know. I have no words. Literally. I have no words. I'm really interested to know what they used for the beginning of the song to make that sound. I'm guessing they used a guitar or a bass, but it sounds friggin' cool. It sounded cool. Guys, that whole song sounded cool. I liked it. I really, really liked that song. I think I do like Tool. I am not gonna lie. I think I have got a really weak spot for Tool now. I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. At first, I was a little bit like, but... Jeez, that guitarist is sick. That guitarist is awesome, and definitely the solos that he was playing, that is perfect. I'll see you all in the next video. It's been your girl. I hope every single one of you are having a good day. I hope every single one of you enjoyed this little song and this reaction. I'll see you all in the next video. It's been your girl. Stay true to yourself. Stay beautiful. You're all amazing. See you all soon, guys. Peace. Bye.